Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. What?
I don't think it's on.
Throwing bees off of
them. Oh, man.
Alright.
This is Ops and my co-worker Joe.
How y'all doing?
Signing on at LSU Rugby.
Watching LSU Rugby. Whipping that ass.
Taking it right to that ass at this point. You can see the pure power of the scrummaging right here. That would be
LSU dominating.
Yeah, the scrummage is really getting blown over.
That's 21-0 at the half, signing off.
This is a nice zoom shot. Hey, Richard, take it off! Yeah, baby! Yes, yes! Make love to this camera! Show me some leg, baby! Show me some leg! Yeah!
Dude, where's the ball at? Should I stop recording when they're like doing shit like this?
Yeah. Mikey finds a nice little ball.
Where the hell's the ball?
Fletcher with the knock on. Almost breaks it. Next pass.
Nice pass.
To Harold.
Passes
it to Helmet.
Helmet back inside to.
Who are you guys over here?
Clean it up here. Clean it up.
Ooh.
Haha, Mikey, you just got drilled, you motherfucker.
Yeah, you sure did get pumped.
Biatch.
Danny is good.
I missed that.
I saw something for you in the truck. We're commentating up here if you want to come check it out.
Yeah. Ooh. Watch it, bro.
Good play.
Ooh.
Mikey did for some, dude.
Were y'all making fun of me?
Mikey's probably still angry because we got bitched out last time.
Wow, this is a good
thing. Oh, I'm sure. Mikey definitely holds the grudge.
It's short for pimp.
Uh-oh.
Yep, I'm Joe.
I'm Officer.
Hey, remember when I told
Ken?
Yeah. There are certain people that are cool. Hey, certain people know the deal.
Some people, I think Pitlow's.
I think Pitlow.
Oh, this guy.
Some Southwest guy is trying to make a break, but
he throws the pass, and Mikey gets it.
Mikey's
Mike
going to show some speed right here.
Will Mikey he is not getting caught.
Oh,
hell yeah, baby.
He's going to take this one in for the score, folks.
Anyway, he'd probably be pretty pissed if I look right now and I see a pause button on there.
Maybe he's getting the pause and the play mixed up.
The whole game is nothing but...
That sucks.
In the bottom.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
he's
going to
get ball.
That's what I think of you, Pat.
Now.
As you can see, we have a celebrity guest at the game today. Larry Bird, former Celtics star, is in the crowd today. You can notice him right there. Taking in the sun and enjoying a little good run.
Get it on to LSU,
oh,
you baby.
That may have been the worst pick I've ever seen. And a high tackle by
George.
10 to play.
George is a big school.
Once again, LSU simply overpowering in the scrum. Nothing new, though.
It's nice to mention.
Helmet passes the ball.
They can't stay low, so they'll get turned back. They go low.
Who's that?
Peck.
Peck just ran through about five
using and abusing a few.
That's the pass to Clinton with the foot.
The nice foot.
Hell yeah.
And stop.
No, it goes in.
I'm way back in the front.
Tim with a nice catch. Gives it to a forward. Mikey takes it. Sets the ball. It's a good set.
Uh-oh. Grubber.
X is chasing.
That guy just...
Nice
good foot, Kenny Larry.
Steal. And they toss him out. Play by LSU.
Oh, fail.
I think I definitely failed just from the ball.
Where?
Just jump.
I wait until right before the game.
And then jump up as high as you can.
Yeah, up and out. Southwest is trying to keep the scrums high today, but it's just not working. Uh-oh.
Ryder takes it in for the try.
And that's going to be ass once again, folks.
Blood, babe.
It's going.
She's hitting.
Throws it dangerously.
Shadow group.
You leaving?
Are we playing? There's a kick by Clinton, and they're on the run.
That's Cool Ryder and Andre chasing it down.
I
sloppy end over end pass for the scrum half.
And it's taken by Ryan.
Counterattack.
He breaks
the tackle, breaks free, and makes a pass.
To
it's tipped.
Danny.
Caught by Danny.
He's on the
run. Moves. Goes down, sets it. English Bob picks it up. Pass to Fletch.
Passing to Fletch.
Driving down the field now.
It's flashing tape end.
Timmy's got the ball. Passes to Quentin. Passes to Mikey. Knocks it on. Nails some guy.
Then,
I get a close up of him. It's flashing tape in. Is that it?
Nice hit by Fletcher. X picks up the ball, passes it to Fletcher, keeps it in bounds, passes it to Alberto, drops the ball.
But he's just gonna be another nigga in the hood, dude, no matter how you look at him.
There's nothing we can do.
Fuck it, man. Get the fuck out of here.
There's nothing we can do.
Is that an arrow?
It might be.
Collapse.
They get so fired up, dude. So pumped up, dude. They come in all hard, hitting their legs.
Just get by.
Wow. Hard. That's where she's wearing stockings. So
she wears a
hoodie?
Yeah. This guy gets 1 or 2 yards.
Is that a shoe? Did you see that? Folks, that was the most interesting thing I've seen all week. A shoe just flew across the
Ryan field. Andre just kicked some dude in the hand who's trying to pick the ball up. Oh my god, what a shitty pass. This team's horrible. Horrible, I tell you.
Horrible, he tells you. Southwest trying to get something going, but it's not looking too bright.
They're moving on the field. I mean, I'm sure they're going to be shut down shortly.
But as of for now,
like, oh shit. Left the line. Shitty pass. Hey, what's this team called?
Renegades. Southwest Texas Renegades.
That was Southwest.
Uh-oh.
That's
trouble.
Oh, Cool Rider catches on the corner. Nails him. Gets up. He's running. He's spinning. He's moving. He's passing.
What is that for?
All these things are flashing.
This heavy D is broken out of shit.
Hey, look at the screen. What's all the shit flashing on?
Patrick's probably. Bob gets taken down. He's gonna make some passes. What is that?
Hahaha.